it's time to take a field trip on Noggin.
Hey, everybody! Ship ahoy! Anchors away! Grover is about to go for a cruise in his rowboat. Yeah. Hey, guys. Hey. Now, the thing to remember when you are in a rowboat is that some people have to sit at that end of the boat, and some people have to sit at that end of the boat, okay? Okay, guys. Come on. Sit over in this end, guys. Over here. Come on, guys. Hey, over here. Hey, you guys. Hey, over here. This end, guys. Hey, I think we're going to have a problem here. Okay, I think it is all repaired now. Hey, guys, you ready to try again?
Yeah.
Okay, now this time, remember, do not all go up to that end of the boat, okay? Because then, if you go up to that end, up to the tip, we will fall into the water like we did before. Right? We do not want that, do we?
No.
Okay, guys, come on in. Come on, let's go. Let's go, okay, over here. Somebody over here. Hey, guys, guys. Are you guys okay? You dried off?
Yeah.
Okay. The boat seems okay. Now listen, we still seem to be having a little trouble understanding about where to sit in the rowboat, right? Okay, now let's try it one more time. You see, if all of you sit at that end, or if all of you sit at that end of the rowboat, then the boat will sink. Now some of you sit at that end, and some of you sit at that end, and I'll be in the middle, okay? Now we'll try it one more time. Here we go. Come on. Come on, I'll be in the middle. Okay, you go there. You stay over there. Real careful, Mike. Careful. You go over there. Hey, that's pretty good. You are over there, and you are over there, and I am in the middle. Let's start rowing.
All right. Here we go.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Oh, my, row.